Max and Ruby enjoying a day off of